Ellen, I had 1 in 3 people are straight.
Well, it's not you, then.
Not you either. I think it's 1 in 4.
Yeah.